7 a.m. we have our first game at 9 a.m.
Just so you know, don't underestimate Calgary, because they can come in sometimes and be a really good side, even though they were in Division 2 last year. They have a lot of Aussie Canadians, and we don't know what we're going to expect. All right, but this is our championship to win. All right, let's set the scene right at the beginning. First, the tip of the ball. Okay, win the one-on-ones. Okay, if you don't win the one-on-ones, make sure they don't win the one-on-ones, all right?
All right, so we've just arrived at the ground, just down here in San Diego. Down here at the beach of San Diego, just getting a bit of recovery in before our next game.
Nice. Not probably what we had planned, but it's worth it.
Recovery session ever.
Open eye, feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight.
We're just getting prepared for our grand final, so we won 3 out of 3 games, and now we're just getting pumped for the grand final.
This is the 2017 USAFL National Championships. This is the men's Division I National Championship game between the LA Dragons and the Golden Gate Roos. The two teams are on the field now as we get set for the national anthems.
Australians, oh, let us rejoice, for we
and the Golden Gate Roos here, Division One National Championship. The Roos have never won a Divi One Grand Final. This will be their fourth attempt.
So hang on to a partner. This is going to get rough and ready. The two best sides here at the National. Number 59 in the middle, Dowdell. He's the one to watch, as you know there. He's a ruckman who goes forward, goes back, very athletic, a college basketballer. He's one of those 6'5" sort of guys, the guys that Tommy Ellis is looking for in his college program. They're Golden Gate trying to generate run off the platform. There's the ace in the hole. Look away handball. Gives it to number two there for Golden Gate. Who is Jennings? Jettisons towards left half forward. Fist of Fury there. By Donald Lee. That's the mobility of Lee as he goes back in for more. Program to receive. They're heading down the Graceland. Graceland almost, not to Nashville, Tennessee. But what can he see down there? A little guy. A little live wire. Don't touch him. He's a real live wire, this kid. They've got a good balance down there, Golden Gate, of talls and smalls. And this is a small there on the number 7 in Belstead. Stead, steady, Eddie, as we will ride with him.
Walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe, trying to protect your soul.
Yeah.
that.
That's good.
Yeah, not too bad. Yeah, we got the win. I got a cut on the head, but that's about all I did.
Kicked a goal from 50. So
what a day.
Best team in the States. Yeah, you can be the greatest. You can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the clock. Yeah. You can move a mountain. You can break rocks. You can be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself. Standing in the Hall of Fame. Yeah. Yeah. And the world's gonna know your name. How's it feel, Clarky?
Oh, so f***ing good, yeah! The ROOS, baby, it's taken f***ing 5 years since I've been here.
Like and subscribe for more content. Like and subscribe.
Push the button. Subscribe now.
That's all you need.
That's the only BS you need.